Preserve the Body Temple, May 10. Know ye not that ye are the temple of God, and that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you? 1 Corinthians 3:16. God has given you a habitation to care for and preserve in the best condition for His service and glory. Your bodies are not your own. Know ye not that ye are the temple of God, and that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you? Health is a blessing of which few appreciate the value. Life is a holy trust which God alone can enable us to keep and to use to His glory. But He who formed the wonderful structure of the body will take special care to keep it in order if men do not work at cross purposes with Him. Every talent entrusted to us, He will help us to improve and use in accordance to the will of the giver. Youth is a time to establish good habits, to correct wrong ones already contracted, to gain and to hold the power of self-control, and to lay the plan and accustom one's self to the practice of ordering all the acts of life with reference to the will of God. The sacred temple of the body must be kept pure and uncontaminated, that God's Holy Spirit may dwell therein. We need to guard faithfully the Lord's property, for any abuse of our powers shortens the time that our lives could be used for the glory of God. Bear in mind that we must consecrate all, soul, body, and spirit, to God. All is His purchased possession, and must be used intelligently to the end that we may preserve the talent of life. By properly using our talents to their fullest extent in the most useful employment, by keeping every organ in health, by so preserving every organ that mind, sinew, and muscle shall work harmoniously, we may do the most precious service for God. When we do all we can on our part to have health, then may we expect that the blessed results will follow, and we can ask God in faith to bless our efforts for the preservation of health.